going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Coming up for you, Croatia against Denmark. We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England. And we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation shirt. Always a big game. This is no different. Number
17. And now it's time for the national anthems. This is the starting lineup for Croatia.
Daniel Subasic starts in goal. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Let's check on the Denmark lineup.
Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Simon Kjær in central defence.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Here's the kickoff. Game is underway.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Modric.
Brozovic.
Modric. Modric, on to Brozovic. Brozovic! Oh, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Modric
getting forward well as a team now,
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here to take the lead.
Got to keep his nerve here.
Throw in to come.
Jürgensen
gets his cross in.
There's the marking here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Rebic.
On to Perisic.
Brozovic.
He needs a...
The shot's on!
Obviously thought he really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
His hand, and the referee's given it deliberate handball.
Yeah, he's in a good position as well, the ref, just a couple of yards away. Easy one for him.
Now the shot! He can put them in front. That's a good block.
Gone out for a throw-in. Coulson. Delaney. Sisto. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort. Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Rebic.
Attacking now. Luka Modric making his move forward. And Zukic, full on the frame of the goal. And Zukic,
does he want to shoot? Well, the crowd want him to shoot.
Modric! Comes out, and that is the goal that puts them in front.
Oh, what a great goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Luka Modric.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Surely, the equaliser.
Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Lovely ball. He's through here.
Rebic! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Here's a chance to get at the opposition.
The referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
confidence, great connection.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike there.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Ivan Rakitic. Well, they could pose some danger now. Modric. Modric! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
This looks promising. Now, can he take them on? Options now for the pass. Delaney. Delaney! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
In goes the corner. And that's the way to cope with a corner, isn't it? Coolly bringing the ball down and getting it away. Here's a chance to attack. Jurgensen. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Ivan Rakitic. Onto the attack now. Mandzukic. Rebic. Rebic! Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Christian Eriksen. Promising build-up until that challenge.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes.
Referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. Paulsen. Delaney. Attacking well here. Delaney. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, so far, so good for Christian Eriksen, but he needs a bit more support.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Attacking now. Luka Modric making his move forward. Mandzukic! Does he want to shoot? Well, Modric! Comes out, and that is the goal that puts them in front.
Delaney.
It's an attack.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
Tackle here. Rebic. To put them in front. Looking to Perisic. Oh, Kasper Schmeichel saves it. That will be a corner. Swung in by Modric. Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Rebic.
And Zukić.
Going for goal! Wonderful reef. Perisic! I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's got that well out of harm's way. Perisic. Now he's looking for support. Modric. Done well to hang on to the ball.
Now Mandzukic.
Gonna keep in with the chance. They've gone. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper. Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Restart the game 2-1. Schürrle.
Number 17, Mario Mandzukic.
Christian Eriksen. Good forward play from them. Now, can he take them on? Rebic. Modric. Guiding the pass through. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper. With great vision here. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it. Perisic.
That'll be a throw.
Substitution for the host.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Matteo Kolasinac.
Delaney. Sisto. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. You could sense that they had a real belief in that attack. But the defending actually made it look rather weak in the end. Attacking now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Delaney.
Christian Eriksen.
Sisto.
Paulsen. Paulsen. Paulsen! Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Headed down to a teammate.
Opening them up with a through pass. Perisic, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Number 4, Ivan Perisic.
Christian Eriksen. Could be dangerous. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Eriksen! Eriksen! Got to be quick now. Kovacic. On to Mario Mandzukic. Mandzukic! Chime Vasalico. Kovacic. There's some potential in this move.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Well, that would be a throw.
Substitution for the host.
Well, it's time for a change now up front. The one goal that he scored isn't going to spare him getting substituted here.
No, he's played his part, but that time in the match now where his manager, I think, wants an injection of pace just to try and stretch those defenders.
Modric could get his cross in now, looking for teammates in the middle. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Intercepted. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Modric.
Kramaric.
He's made the save. Corner now. We are going to see a substitution now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Milan Bajalic.
Corner played into the middle.
Kramaric.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Vasalico. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Modric. It's opened up.
Got to be. In there.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. A very comfortable margin for victory. can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. There's good progress with this attack. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Kramaric. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Kramaric. Perisic! Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
The pass not. Oh, he could be in. Got to keep his nerve here. Very tough circumstances, but all credit to the character of the players. They haven't given up. Final whistle. As a friendly, well, I suppose it served a purpose, but it will have shattered the confidence of the losing team, maybe given the winners an inflated opinion of themselves.
Well, maybe, but the lads that got on the score sheet will take that forward. That will give them confidence.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Does he want to shoot? Well, the Modric! It comes out, and that is the goal that puts them in front. Down to a teammate, opening them up with a through pass. Perisic, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Good position, they've worked this. Modric, it's opened up, got to be. Oh, it's in there.